Do you know that Hemingway was jealous of Dostoevsky?
No, John, I didn't know that.
He wanted to be the world's greatest writer, but convinced himself that he could never get out from under Dostoevsky's shadow. Kind of sad, really.